I'm LaShonda Scales, your commissioner for District 1 and President Pro Tem for the Jefferson County Commission. We're on the road again. And guess what? We're in the city of Midfield. So if you get off exit 115, if you're coming west, going toward Bessemer, get off on exit 115. We're on Jaybird, you see behind me? Jaybird Road. And the people of Midfield are really excited. So I want you to hear from some of the residents because this road has not been paved in more than 20 years. Take a look.
I'm glad to see that a lot of roads are being paved now, especially Jaybird Road. Hadn't been done in a long time. I think when you live in the community, when you use the word community, it deals with commune, meaning to be together. And when you have the commissioner working with the city to help improve the lifestyle of the community when it comes to roads as well, I think that's give more pride to the community, and people look forward to even more of that being done, especially in my area as well, you know, Carroll Circle. I also want to thank Commissioner Scales for coming by today as well to acknowledge that the Jefferson County Commission is doing a lot in this area, which hadn't been done in quite a long time.
It means great, and I'm hoping they come all the way through our community because it looks so good out there. We've been needing this road work, and we're so thankful that Jefferson County took over and to come straighten up these roads out here, but it looks so great. And it's not even finished yet, and we're loving it.
Well, you know, we can't just get the work done. Our job as commissioners is to vote to put the money in place. But we have valuable employees of Jefferson County, especially in the Roads and Transportation Department. So I want you to hear from one of our employees as he talks about how important that this work means to him and the community that we serve in Jefferson County.
When we first get out here, we'll cut the road up, sand it down, then we'll come through, spray tar on it, and after that, we come through, lay some asphalt, and that's pretty much it. Then the guys come through, they paint the lines, and you have a professionally paved road for the citizens of Midfield. To see the people of Midfield out here applauding, knowing that their streets haven't been paved in 15, 20 years, puts a big smile on my face, knowing I'm the guy helped doing this.
Well, like I always tell you, we are about action, not promises. In weeks to come, you live in Fairfield, that's where we're headed next. You'll be able to see your right-of-ways being mowed and some other good things from Jefferson County. It's important to us that you know where your tax dollars are going. Remember, like our page at LaShonda Scales, she works. Share our information. Most of all, keep tuning in as we continue to work for you. Thank you.